let's go ahead and do what God tells us to do. Let's just sit at the pool with Jesus. And
Lord, put in your heart that you need rest, healing, prosperity. It's in there. Go get it.
Amen. Sophie has wanted to get baptized, and I thought because of her schedule today, I kept saying, well, we'll wait for the next one. Wait, the Lord came and stood right in front of me and said, today's the day.
Oh.
And when you prayed about protection, there were two angels that just took their posts at the door.
Yeah.
They had swords, like, you ain't coming in here today. So.
And I closed my eyes. I just saw the fire just rising more and more. And I would have to say what that means is just people will be getting healed like right away because the fire is so powerful.
Literally flooding this entire building. And the words love, mercy, forgiveness, and grace all came to mind.
This is our pool of Bethesda, and the water is stirring.
There's no condemnation to those who belong to Christ Jesus, so freedom in their mind and their heart, and that they know that they're a son, daughter or son, that they know that they're a son, so anyone who may be going through orphan, that do they belong, that they would know that they do.
I kept hearing Hebrews 6, which is the promises that the Lord has given us, that he never breaks it, because he knows that he
will never forsake us. That. From that, everything is just going to be broken off, but it's like the shield of love just covering when they come back.
Breakout, spirit breakout.
And I heard love. perfect love of God saturate this pool and saturate those near it, around it, and in it. So Lord, we just thank you, and I submit this pool unto you. And we thank you that this will not be a performance, but this will be an intimate moment of you and your children. In Jesus' name, let your will be done. Truly. Amen.
Trust me, you're going to get out that water on fire. You're not even going to feel like it's cold. You're going to be so wrecked by the love of God, you're going to be like, who cares if it's cold? Why? Jesus didn't come to meet convenience. He just came to love on you.
Like, wait, what just happened in this room? Right? So, Catherine, let's do it.